No matter how well you take care of your skin, blackheads may show up sometimes. Well, don't worry. In this video, we will show you how to make a homemade exfoliator, which is an effective natural home remedy to fight blackheads. It also clears up the dark complexion on your entire face. So, let's see how to prepare this homemade exfoliator for blackheads. Ingredients needed: brown sugar, honey, and lemon juice. Method of preparation. Mix 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, and 1 tablespoon of raw honey. Mix them well to form a paste. Apply the mixture onto the face in a circular motion. Massage it for about 5 minutes and rinse off with lukewarm water. Apply any moisturizer after application of this mixture. Prefer to use natural moisturizers, and we recommend honey, butter, olive oil or coconut oil. Apply this homemade exfoliator once in a week for best results. This works great for the blackheads on your chin and nose. Hope this video was helpful. If yes, give a thumbs up and comment your suggestions below. Don't forget to subscribe.